Ministry of death and the pain of loss. Praise God.